What's up, guys? I'm Rodrigo Basalto, the producer of Shadows of Kepler, and I'm here with Milton Vidotto, the creative director, and we will talk a little about our experience producing this game.
So we've been, I will talk a little bit about the GDC, our experience so far. So we're here to present our game that is Shadows of Kepler. It's a sci-fi terror, it's a dead space killer. With a little bit of a Resident Evil 7 story-driven based, with the same punishment as Dark Souls, like we're gonna die a lot in our game. So we're pretty excited about everything so far because everything's been so positive. We have a nice encounter with Tim Sweeney, the great guy from Epic Games. We have a couple of meetings with the Tripwire, a lot of companies. I'm not gonna see all of them, but it's been very good so far. We've been developing this game for 2 years so far, and it's been a great journey. You know, lots of like stumbles and stuff like that. And this game right now is in really great shape to be helped by you guys. If you guys know the demo, if you guys see the demo, if you guys watch the trailers, you guys are gonna see that what we're gonna do right now is something big, and you're gonna be learning. You're gonna have a learning curve experience. So that's it, man. I hope you guys enjoy the demo. I hope you guys enjoy the trailers and the teasers and all the stuff. We have a book, art book, and we had a replica of our gun. And the great Tim Sweeney, he got for him, you know, he's with the replica right now. It was a great experience to talk with Tim Sweeney, to see his face, watching our trailer, watching our game, and being happy with that, being like super stoked, and grabbing our gun and having this encounter was epic.
Yeah.
You know, so hope to see you guys soon and like helping and supporting us.
Okay, bye bye.
But with the new graphics.
Yeah.
Don't Free Killer. Yeah, it's the same experience. The Resident Evil means the Resident Evil 7. Like 25 minutes demo, playable demo with the old stuff.
We made a book with the script.
Congratulations. Thank you. Yeah, no, it's just the demo. We are looking for sponsors to finish our game. This is just a
Não vai jogar, não vai escolher nada.
Tá bom então. Uninstall. Eu comigo é assim, velho. Tô nem aí. Como é que eu desinstalo essa p desse jogo daqui? Mas game of the.
Esse jogo não desinstala mais. Você não vai conseguir desinstalar.
Desinstala, acho que
não,
desinstala
essa p. Ele vai encostar na raiz do seu.
Aí, Eric! dá um tchauzinho aí, brother.
E aê! Aê!
Deixaram ninguém dormir. É tudo doente, meu.
E aê!
E aê, meu, beleza?
Galera!
Domé, dá um oi aí. Doidão do fuck. Fuck.